Mud Runner. Mud Runner. Willowann, did you finish your dinner? Okay. Alright, so I played a little bit of this. I don't remember what all I played. I'm gonna go back to it again. Doing single player. Start a new game. Just get back into this, because I don't remember what it all it was. Alright. Means one person. Okay, so. Different log, all wheel, park, brake, winch. And here we go. What am I? Oh. I have my brake on. Alright. So a guy at my job a while back actually told me about this. But he was talking about SnowRunner, how much better it was. I figured I'd try this one out. And then I would do SnowRunner. So I played this for a little bit. And I actually forget what I'm supposed to do now. Right now I'm just going to drive around for a minute. I know I kept destroying my trucks. That was good. Bit of mud. Let's drive around and see what we can get. So I thought it would be great if they actually let you get out of the vehicle and do some stuff. But they do not. Fat chance. Let's keep following this road. I forgot how terrible the steering was. What? Alrighty. We all have the same right and the same left. It's just looking it looks different. Okay. What do we got going on here? What is this? That K700. Whoa, what the? I want that. How do I get that? Change truck. Yeah, I want this. Close this thing? Engine truck attachment. What if I just... Did I... Oh. Okay, that's the first, because I didn't do that before. Oh, it's damaging my truck. Or my tractor. So hard to turn. Tractor. Oh, the truck attached to you. Get it off. this little one here, the B6A or whatever. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, where's the loader? Right. To the left. Okay. Loader grab. Oh, okay. Well, now that I knew how to, now that I know how to do that, I'm gonna pick this up. That was what I did. I know it's meant for like logs and stuff, but I definitely see it like this. Close enough. No. Okay. Now let's do the loader. Lift it up. That's hilarious. Okay. Alright, let's try to get it from the side, maybe. I don't want to damage that one. I want this one. That's what I want to grab. Straight up, fuck it up, I guess. Well, let's get this. Oh, would you look at that? Fuel. Can I blow this up? I feel like that's an option. If I just like... Let's see what happens if I blow... this way. Oh, detach the trailer. Fuel trailer. Change truck. Okay. Park brake. this up. This tank. Because it would be fun. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so I'm not gonna be able to blow this up. That sucks. Really wanted to see if I can do that. Unless truck so bad one time that I was shooting sparks, maybe if I do that. Let's change trucks. Let's go back over to the first truck. No, it's too far away now. Of course. Boom. Come on, I want some fire. I want to blow this shit up. Yeah, I don't know much about this game. I mean, I got the basic synopsis and whatnot. Just, I know what type of game it is. I don't play games like this usually. But I figured I'd give it a shot. Excuse me. Oh, yeah. That's what I need. Some more damage. Wanna boom boom and beep beep. Boom de boom boom. Boom de boom boom. Boom de boom boom. Boom 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 boom. Boom. Fuck that shit up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, fucking turn. So hard to turn the vehicles in this shape. I heard SnowRunner is much better. I guess I'm gonna take this with me for a little ride. The tank of gasoline. Maybe I can find a cliff and just pull it that way. Come on, steer! What is this? Lock post is open. Cool. Thanks. Six wheels, you can't fucking get up here. That's good. I am going nowhere. Literally going nowhere. Then I'm stuck. Oh, that's lovely. So, I'm probably gonna end this video here. I think I'm 100% stuck. I'm gonna take the winch. Whatever. Alright, well, until next time, I hope you guys enjoyed me failing miserably at what I planned on doing. So yeah. Until next time, make sure to subscribe and all the fancy stuff. I'm just gonna sit here and roll in the mud for a while. Alright, peace.